got, ta-da! A package from my abuela from Mexico.
What did your grandma send you?
Oh, I don't know. Please help me. Oh, this is so exciting. Oh, Luis, look. It's a bracelet.
Oh.
Oh, mi abuela made it for me out of beads. Oh, it's beautiful.
Yeah.
Oh, and a letter. Mi cariño. She calls me her sunshine. Esto lo he hecho para ti.
Which means, I made this just for you.
Te quiero mucho. Mil besitos de tu abuela.
I love you very much. 1,000 kisses, Grandma.
Oh, she's so nice. Oh, let me see the bracelet. See how it is.
That's a beautiful bracelet, Rosita.
Yes, it is. Mm-hmm.
Well, here, let's put it on.
Oh, here. Oh, look. Oh, it's beautiful. Mm-hmm. And look, she sent a picture, too.
Oh,
Luis and is my abuela in the marketplace. Look. Look at her. Oh, I love mi abuela. Mm-hmm. I miss her so much. You know, I wish I could go to Mexico and see her, but she's so far away. Mm-hmm. I miss Mexico, too.
Hi, Luis. Hi, Rosita.
Hi, Bird.
Mexico, lindo y querido. I'm going to look at this picture the whole day, and I am never going to take off my beautiful bracelet.
Luis? What's going on with Rosita?
Oh, she misses her abuela, her grandma, and she misses Mexico. Well, you know, that's where she used to live before she came to Sesame Street.
Oh, gee. I'd miss Sesame Street and my nest and all my friends if I lived somewhere else. I wish there was something we could do for her. Did you just get an idea, Luis?
No, it wasn't my ding.
Oh, it's my ding. I have an idea. Now, if Rosita can't go to Mexico, maybe we can bring Mexico to her.
Oh, what a great idea, yeah. Big Bird. Yeah, we get stuff that she sees in Mexico, and we bring it to her here on Sesame Street.
Yeah. I have one question.
What?
What's a Mexico?
Did somebody ask about Mexico? I have traveled all around the world, and one of my favorite places is Mexico. Mexico is a country where they speak Spanish.
Habla español.
And they have mountains.
Montañas.
And they have beaches.
Playas.
And they have cities.
Ciudades.
With pretty markets.
Mercados.
Their food is spicy,
picante,
with beans and rice.
Arroz.
I love the music,
música.
I love the people. I love everything about Mexico.
Mexico.
Olé!
Yeah.
Thank you. Gracias. Thank you. Okay, come on, amigos. We got the gig in Queens.
Wow, Mexico sounds great. Sure wish I could go there.
Bert, don't forget about your plan to bring Mexico to Rosita.
Oh, yeah, right. Gee, what do you think I should bring?
Well, there's Mexican food, there's music.
Has anyone seen my burro? There you are, Jack. Come on. We're going to your favorite restaurant in Astoria. Come on.
Mexico. I can almost smell the fajitas. Wait a minute. I do smell the fajitas.
Rosita. Rosita, we have a surprise for you.
We brought you some Mexican food.
Yeah, come on over.
Fajitas, burritos, guacamole, rice and beans.
Yes, I mean, see. We're bringing Mexico to you, Rosita.
Oh, I cannot believe it. It's beautiful. Oh, gracias, mis amigos. Thank you, my friends. Thank you. Oh, Just looking at all these Mexican food and decorations, I can almost hear the Mexican music. Wait a minute. I do hear Mexican music!
De la Sierra Morena, cielito lindo, vienen bajando. Un par de ojitos negros, cielito lindo, de contrabando. Everybody sing, ay, 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 ay. Cielito lindo, su propio nido. Vuelve y lo hay ocupado, cielito lindo, bien merecido.
Ay, 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 canta y no llores, porque cantando se alegran, cielito lindo, los corazones.
She took the first flight out of Mexico on Monster Mexican Airlines.
Oh, me alegra tanto verte de nuevo, Abue. I am so happy to see you.
Esto es Sesame Street. Se parece a México.
She said, this is Sesame Street? It looks like Mexico.
Wow, it worked.
Yeah.
Sí, abuelita. Estás justo a tiempo para la fiesta. La fiesta va a comenzar. You're just in time for the party.
Okay, everybody, come on, let's party!
Yeah.
Oh, Mexico!
Oh, are we really in Mexico? Jack Fajitas! Oh, can I have some of those, please? Oh, yes!
Thank you.
again, me introduce letter of day. Ha ha. It be, yeah, like in word, beautiful. Oh, nom 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 nom. Beautiful enough to eat. Nom 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 nom. But that another B word. Me no, me should not eat beautiful letter of day. So today, me ask me mommy to help me.
Hello! Do not eat cookies, son.
Okay, mommy.
Yeah.
Me always listen to me mommy. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Go ahead. Me mommy. Go ahead.
Me love you.
Do your important educational job.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah. Me make you proud.
Okay.
Okay. Now, letter B makes sound like ba, ba, ba. Yeah. And letter B has a one straight line there. And it got the two bumpy lines. One, two, and two bumpy lines on this mouth wateringly big. Ha ha, delicious. Ha ha.
You have big responsibility explaining letter B, so do not eat big, crumbly, wonderful, chocolatey, chippity, scrumptious, luscious. What the hell?
Cowabunga! Oh yeah.
You got good job here, son.
Yeah, tell me about it, mommy. Oh, me love me, mommy.
This is Jane Tuesday reporting. I've got a tasty blueberry in my hand, and I'm going to eat it. B is for blue.
Blue.
B for blueberry.
Blueberry.
Blueberry-icious.
Tasty.
This is Jane Tuesday saying, eat your toys today.
Oh, hi. I'm drawing a picture of my best friend, Snuffy. Just finishing up the tale.
It's time once again to play Journey to Ernie.
Oh, that game is the best.
It keeps me busy.
I wonder where Ernie will be hiding this time.
I'll give you a hint. Look behind something that begins with the letter B.
The letter B?
Booyah! Come on, Rubber Ducky, let's be on our way.
Oh, boy. Close your eyes and count to 10 with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Ready or not, Ernie, here we come. Oh, wow. A bouncing blue ball. And a burping black bat. And a barking beagle. Who bowls? Where am I?
Welcome to the Letter B Museum. Behold, everything here begins with B. Bye-bye.
Oh, boy. That reminds me of Ernie's hint.
Look behind something that begins with the letter B.
Ernie must be somewhere around here. Come on, let's look. Oh, look, it's the letter B. Hey, B starts with the letter B. Ernie must be hiding behind here. Come on out, Ernie.
Boy, oh boy, it's beautiful to be here. At my age, it's beautiful to be anywhere. Behold, the oldest letter B in the big, beautiful world. I've been everywhere. Baltimore, Bora Bora, Bangladesh, Bayonne. Don't mean to Babylon. Babylon! I've been there, too.
I'm looking for Ernie.
Haven't seen him. But how about a bagel?
Oh, well.
Or button?
No.
belly laugh.
Thanks, but I should probably keep looking. Gee, do you think Ernie's hiding somewhere nearby? Me too. Come on, let's go find him.
Wait, you're a bird, I'm a bee. Let me tell you about the birds and the bees.
La la la. Maybe Ernie's hiding behind this painting. Oh, wait a minute. Painting doesn't start with the letter B, does it? Painting. What letter is that? The letter P. Why is this in a letter B museum? Wait a minute. This is a painting of a banana. And banana starts with the letter B. Let's find out if Ernie's behind the banana. Come on out, Ernie.
Banana!
Hey, have you seen Ernie?
Ernie!
Oh great. Which way did he go?
That way!
Oh, never ask directions from a two-headed banana. Oh, boy. Well, do you think we'll ever find Ernie? You do? Then I won't give up. Come on, let's keep looking. Bob?
Oh, hi, Big Bird.
Bob, what are you doing here?
Oh, just sitting on this bench, Big Bird.
Bench?
Yeah, reading my book.
Oh, gosh. Bob on a bench with a book. Wait a minute. Bob, bench, book. What letter do they all start with? Yeah, the letter B. Ernie must be behind Bob on the bench with the book. Gotcha, Ernie.
He's not here, Big Bird. It's just me and my book. Oh, and the bench. Oh, and there comes my bus. Bye-bye, Big Bird. Say hi to Ernie.
Bye, Bob. Oh, boy, this is hard. We look by the letter B and the banana and Bob and his book and bench, but Ernie's not anywhere. And I don't see anything else that starts with the letter B. Do you? What's that? You know something else that starts with a B? Oh, well, what is it? What? Me? Oh, yeah. big bird. Oh, you know what? I think Ernie may be hiding behind me. Shh. La 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 la.
Ha! Ha ha! You found me!
It's Ernie!
It's me!
I know you anywhere. But when you laugh, that Ernie shirt and hair, the squeaking of your dog teeth tells us you're the one. We found him, we found him. La 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 la. Our journey to Ernie is done.
Oh, I've never been the seeker and the hiding spot before. That was fun.
Oh, thanks, Big Bird. Well, I had a little help from my buddies.
Oh.
Thanks, buddies. Rubber Ducky says thank you, too.
Yeah.
Oh, hi, everybody. I'm Ernie, and I'm here with my good friend Joey. And Joey has something really neat. It's a picture of...
my family.
Of Joey's family. Now, tell me about your family. Who's in this picture?
Well, there's my sister, Lorraine,
mm-hmm.
my brother, Nikki,
yeah.
my other brother, Polly,
mm-hmm.
my dad,
mm-hmm.
my mom,
mm-hmm.
my little baby brother.
Your baby brother. And which one's you? Yeah. There's you over there. The one with that big smile.
Yeah.
So how old's your baby brother?
About 2 months.
Wow, that's a little baby brother. Almost as small as Rubber Ducky. Hey, I have a question. What is the best thing about being a family?
Everyone loves each other.
Everybody loves each other? That's pretty neat. Do you always get along with your brothers and sisters?
Not always.
But most of the time, huh?
Yes.
Yeah. Oh, Wait a second. Look at that. It's the whole family. It's everybody in the photo. Wow. Hey, Rubber Ducky, what do you think about that? You know what Rubber Ducky says? Rubber Ducky says, say cheese. Cheese.
Yes, Tatiana. I can't wait to find out what the number of the day is either. But please control your enthusiasm. Go find a nice place to hang from so I can begin. There. Now, here we go. One.
One.
Two.
Two.
Three.
Help you?
Yeah, Elmo will scratch Mr. Noodle's back. Okay, yeah, turn around. I almost scratched his back. Oh, hug? Okay.
He's scratching Elmo's back.
Mr. Noodle. What's that, Dorothy? Oh, okay. Dorothy wants to ask someone else. What do you do when the skin on your back itches?
Dorothy, when my back itches, I scratch it with this, a back scratcher.
And then...
Elmo has mail.
Oh, Elmo has mail. Yay. Elmo has computer, mail. Come back
Elmo
here.
Has mail. Elmo has mail. Elmo has mail. Elmo has mail.
Thank you. Oh, it's Elmo's friend Ernie.
Hi there, Elmo. Hey, Elmo, did you know that your skin helps you feel things? Well, that's why I'm wearing this blindfold. You see, I'm going to feel something with the skin on my hands, and then I'm going to guess what that is without even looking. Now, watch this. Let me see. Oh, wait a second. There's something now. Gee, I wonder what this could be.
Ernie.
No, don't tell me, Bert. Don't tell me. This feels kind of soft and fluffy-like. And it's sticking straight up like a shaggy rug.
No, Ernie, you're touching.
No. Don't tell me, Bert. Don't tell me. I want to guess this. Now, let's see. Moving down. Oh, wait. There's more. There's so much more. Look at this. And this kind of feels roundish, and it's sort of squishy-like. And it's like a bath sponge. Yes.
I don't believe this.
Let's see. Moving on down. Oh, wait. This is interesting. Look at this. And this part's kind of smooth. And it feels sort of thin, and wow, it's floppy. It's floppy like a garden hose. Gee, that's interesting. Wait a second. Let me see here. Now, wait a minute. This right here is sort of fluffy and shaggy like a rug, and this is sort of squishy like a bath sponge, and this kind of floppy like a garden hose. I know what this is. This is Bert. Ah! It's you, Bert, is it? Bert?
Yes,
Bert?
It's me, Ernie. Who do you think it is?
Oh, I knew it, Bert. I could tell because I could tell by feeling with my skin. Isn't that amazing, Bert? Isn't that amazing?
Yeah, great. Whatever.
Yes.
I'm going to go read in the bathroom.
So long, Elmo. Oh, Bert.
Thank you, Jamie.
Wow. Skin is amazing. But Elmo still wants to learn even more about skin, don't you? How can we find out even more?
Why don't you look in a book?
Hey, yeah! Can book help Elmo find out more about skin?
Sure, I'll give you the skinny on skin. My title is, Even Animals Have Skin.
Whoa, they do?
Sure.
Look! There's a puppy and a kitten.
Like my title says, even animals have skin. Sometimes you can't see the skin because it's covered by fur.
Oh, like Elmo.
Or by feathers.
Oh, pretty.
Hey, come back here. I just lost my pictures.
Well, not that one. Is that a snake?
Yeah. As snakes grow, they shed their skin and have new skin underneath. No, not you too. I don't believe this.
Oh, what's that?
A chameleon. Chameleons have skin that can change color.
Get out of town.
Don't give him any ideas.
Look! Dorothy's imagining Elmo as a chameleon.
Sometimes a chameleon's skin changes color when its feelings change.
Oh, boy. No one's around to play with. Elmo Chameleon is feeling a little sad and blue.
Surprise!
Wow! Elmo Chameleon is polka dotted with surprise!
Yeah!
Boy, that's loose tickle! Now, Elmo Chameleon is tickled pink!
Mention it. No, come back. that really gets under my skin.
Boy, Elmo loves skin, and so does Dorothy. That's why Dorothy wants us to sing the skin song.
the skin song. May I join in?
Sure. You can sing too if you want.
Skin, 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 skin,